It's never too late to achieve a dream. You will eventually get what you wish for when hope is kept alive. The saying was proven right for 79-year-old Granny Raksa, who dreamed of wearing the stunning costume of the beautiful Khmer classical dancers since she was 12 years old. Sitting in an open area near the flower she grows herself in the living quarters of the Cambodian Children's Fund, Granny Raksa could not stop smiling when she recalled the day she ended up wearing a dancer's costume. Granny Raksa has been under the care of the Cambodian Children's Fund for 17 years. Before coming to this shelter, she lived on the leftovers of the food vendors who sell to garment workers. Sitting next to her on the ground level of the organization's community home was Granny Mao, who is 104 years old. She might help lift tender cakes, but it is only during the last 20 years that she has been able to be at peace. Before being rescued by the organization, she lived on the food she could find in garbage on the street. Suffering from bad vision due to old age, Granny Mao was over the moon in the dancer's costume, even though the heaviness of the dress and the jewelry made it difficult for her to wear. The two ladies are in a photo shoot for the Apsara Granny project, conducted by three photographers. The project is part of the Feel the Warm campaign, whose goal is to tell stories about Cambodia beyond centuries-old monuments and the bleak history of the 1970s and the 1980s. Kong Sawan Mani, the Granny project manager at the Cambodian Children's Fund, said he felt as if he was seeing Queen Andrak Devi, wife of Jayavarman VII of the Khmer Empire, when the two grannies were dressed up for the photo shoot.
តែតែគាត់មកយើងយកទាំងពីរដើម្បីបានជិះគូគ្នាគាត់